of the rock.
Well, I had a funny dream sometime last night. Some kids I know were doing all right. They were rocking and rolling and doing the bop, when all at once they stopped the rock. Now the music stopped and the sax man cried, rocking and rolling has just died. He laid down his horn, walked out on the floor, but the kids kept begging and begging for more. Said this is the death of the rock and roll, but we'll do the jive and the twist and the stroll. The one step, the two step, the waltz and the tango, rock and rolling is dead by Django.
Knock of the rock.
Now the kids gathered round, says, what's the kick? Dig off, Daddy, and you better go quick. He walked out, and another walked in, started blowing like mad. They were rocking the kick. So if you don't dig it, then Daddy, don't you knock, cause there ain't nobody gonna kill the rock.
Knock of the rock. Knock of the rock.
The devil, my conscience, and I had a discussion about you. My conscience convinced me last night to turn around and come back to you. The devil said,
why do you stick to one girl?
Because I love her, I truly love her.
But there's many other girls in this old world.
Yes, but none other like her.
Remember when she cheated on you?
Yes, but that's all over now.
Get even with her, you cheat too.
Say maybe, maybe I will. But then my conscience said,
now wait a minute, son.
Now, conscience, you stay out of this.
You'll get revenge, but you won't have no fun.
You wait and see. You wait and see.
But think of all the time she stood by you.
Yes, but who else could she have stood by?
Why, many other people, they need her too.
She's done me wrong, she's done me wrong.
Sure, she's done you wrong a time or two.
Then why shouldn't